With the Sorcerer's Tower in sight, you think of what you're going to spend your reward money on once you rescue the Queen.
Guns and ladies. And sometimes dudes.
Dragon, but could not find a single gun on its corpse. There is but one explanation. My colleagues are loot ninjas. You must eliminate them and return what they stole.
Get out!
Nothing. Sir Gallo has gone mad. Mad, I say. I shall not forgive this insult to my honor. Have at you!
Curious? He carried no loot. He must not have been the loot ninja. Still, track the others to justice.
I am no ninja of loot. I have no time for this. To arms!
Accursed luck! He carried no loot either. Ah well, it must be the final member of my former posse who betrayed me. Of this, I am certain! Let's get your reward, shall we?
A shame about my former colleagues. If none of them were stealing the group's loot, I wonder who was. You may have one item from this chest. One!
It was the chest all along! Oh, that...
Man, that quest was dark and ironic. A true look into the duplicitousness of interpersonal relationships. Now come see me so you can explain what the hell I just said!
Oh! Amazing. Magic sucks. Go machinery. Farewell. My bullets aren't magic, but they are cheap. Don't put those all in one place. Welcome to Cleric Zed's Health Emporium.
Alright, hang on, just wait a... wait up, I'm gonna release my dragon on you in a sec. Just gotta get my camcorder ready. There we go. Gonna put dubstep behind footage of you guys dying and get tons of hits on the EchoNet. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, action!
The dragon from the beginning of the campaign approaches! Roll! Four! Initiative! Summon Roland again.
Kinda wish you wouldn't.
Roland time! Boom!
I am invincible! Lightning bolt!
Thank you.
baby!
All right!
Hell yeah!
Ah, what a bummer. All right, get up here and I'll kill you myself. Hey, just let me unlock the door.